have incredible mental toughness. It's oftentimes what makes them great, and that includes overcoming injuries and setbacks. That's been the case for LaSalle Cross Country's Jack Casey, who didn't let a fractured ankle derail his high school goals. Rosie Langello has this week's hometown hero.
I do remember laying on the ground oh my God, something happened to my ankle. I don't know if I'll be able to run for a little while.
2 years ago, Jack Casey was warming up as a freshman on the cross country team.
Not really paying attention. I think I was talking or something, but all of a sudden my head hit a metal box on the side of a telephone pole. And when I hit my head, I fell and I kind of snapped my ankle. It fractured and I was really bummed. And I was thinking, how quickly can I get back to this?
It took Jack 8 months to recover, but it was a minor setback to an impressive career. In third grade, he ran his first race ever. That was 4 miles long.
I think I love running because it's just something I'm passionate about, and it's something I've been doing for a while, and I've just gotten better at it.
I'm sorry, I need a little bit of time.
Cross country is a sport that runs in his blood. His father, John, won a Class A championship for cross country at Cumberland High School.
From 2013 to 2018, Jack was a part of the National Junior Olympic Cross Country team.
And in 2017, the team that was made up of solely Cumberland runners won the national meet.
Dad would always go. It was cool because it was a little father-son trip.
Jack was able to recover in time for his sophomore season, where he came in 10th at the state meet.
Let's go, Jack!
He also won the Manhattan Invitational in New York City that same year.
Losing that camaraderie was such a bummer that freshman year, especially being new to the team, but they welcomed me with open arms.
Now a junior at LaSalle, Jack hopes his team can go back-to-back in winning the state championships.
I mean, we've just been having a lot of fun, and even though our season's different this year, it's still been great.
In Providence, Rosie Langello, 12 Sports.